My name's Helen Mathieu. I'm a grassland and forage production specialist with Germinal. We're here today in the beautiful Shropshire countryside looking at multi-species swards. So there are multiple advantages to growing multi-species leys. What we're trying to do is capture the physiological attributes of all the different species. So the deep rooting for nitrogen fixation, the drought tolerance with the waxier leaf of the herbs and the legumes, the ability to capture more carbon and build more soil organic matter, be productive during drought. Also, these multi-species mixtures, they're very productive and we're producing high quality animal feed. One of the plant species that we include in multi-species are the Aber high sugar grasses, which are well known for their nitrate use efficiency. But also we've got the deeper rooting legumes, so we're not putting any nitrogen on, so therefore we're reducing our requirement for bought-in nitrogen, reducing the nitrogen cycle in that way, and building more carbon within the soil, so more carbon capture. Multi-species can be a benefit to many livestock systems. The growth curve of the multi-species tends to be more from late spring through summer to early autumn, so it complements ryegrass growth as well. They're suitable for finishing systems, whether that's sheep or cattle, and they also make very high quality silage. So it can fit in many livestock situations, particularly where we're trying to reduce our bought-in feed costs and reduce our requirement for nitrogen, for bag nitrogen.